It happens to the best of us. We forget our Wi-Fi passwords. But don't panic. I'm going to show you some safe and easy ways to regain access to your network. Your Wi-Fi password is essential for protecting your network and personal information. Never share it with anyone you don't trust, and be wary of phishing attempts or suspicious links that promise to reveal your password. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. Thank you a lot. How to see Wi-Fi password on Android. Unlock your Android device and swipe down from the top of the screen to open the notification shade. Tap on the gear icon to open the Settings app. In the Settings menu, tap on Network and Internet or Connections depending on your device. Tap on Wi-Fi or Internet to view your Wi-Fi connections. In the Wi-Fi settings, you should see the network you're currently connected to at the top. Tap on the network name to view more details. Tap on Share or the QR code icon. This will generate a QR code with the network information. You will be prompted to authenticate using your device's security method, such as a fingerprint, PIN, or pattern. Once authenticated, a QR code will appear on the screen. Below the QR code, you will see the Wi-Fi password displayed in plain text. If you want to see the password for an old Wi-Fi network, you can find all the networks you have been connected to on the saved networks. Tap on that. Now tap on the network you want to see the password. Tap on Share or the QR code icon. This will generate a QR code with the network information. You will be prompted to authenticate using your device's security method, such as a fingerprint, PIN, or pattern. Once authenticated, a QR code will appear on the screen. Below the QR code, you will see the Wi-Fi password displayed in plain text. And that's it. You now know how to see the Wi-Fi password on your Android device. How to see Wi-Fi password on iPhone. First, unlock your iPhone and go to the home screen. Tap on the Settings app to open it. In the Settings menu, tap on Wi-Fi. This will take you to the Wi-Fi settings page, where you can see all the available Wi-Fi networks. Find the Wi-Fi network you are currently connected to. It should have a check mark next to it, indicating that you are connected. Tap on the information icon, I, next to the network name. In iOS 16 and later, after tapping the information icon, you will see various details about the network. Look for the password section. Tap on the password field. Your iPhone will prompt you to authenticate using Face ID, Touch ID, or your device passcode. Authenticate to view the password. The Wi-Fi password will now be visible. Also, you can now tap on the copy button to copy the password and send it with the Messenger or any other messaging app. And that's it. You now know how to see the Wi-Fi password on your iPhone. How to see Wi-Fi password on Windows. Click on the network icon located in the system tray at the bottom right corner of your screen. This icon looks like a Wi-Fi signal or a computer screen with a network cable. You will see some icons on a new window. On this new window, you will see the connected Wi-Fi network. Click on the arrow on the right of the Wi-Fi icon. You will see the list of Wi-Fis that are in your area. If you are already connected to a network, you will see it. Also, you will see an icon with an eye in the middle. Tap on that icon. You will open a new window with multiple pieces of info about the network. Scroll down until you find the option called View Wi-Fi Security Key. Click on the View button from the right. It will appear a pop-up window with the password of that Wi-Fi network. But what if you are not connected to a Wi-Fi network? What if you want to see an old password to a network that is not near you? Maybe you want to send the password to your parents because they forgot it. Let's see how we can see any password on any Wi-Fi networks that you have connected to in the past. Let's reset the recording to the stage where we see only the desktop. Click on the Start menu. Now click on Settings. From the left zone, click on Network and Internet. Now click on Wi-Fi. Click on Manage No Networks. You will see a full list of known networks. On every network, there is an arrow on the right. Click on that arrow. Scroll down until you find the option called View Wi-Fi Security Key. Click on the View button from the right. It will appear a pop-up window with the password of that Wi-Fi network. You can go back to the previous page and check for another password from the old networks to which you were connected. And that's it. You now know how to see the Wi-Fi password on your Windows computer. How to see Wi-Fi password on Mac. If you want to find out the password of a Wi-Fi password that you are connected, simply go with the mouse over the Wi-Fi icon from the top bar. Click on it. Now click on Wi-Fi settings. You can reach here also by accessing the settings and clicking on Wi-Fi. you will see the info about the Wi-Fi you are connected. On the Wi-Fi known list, you will see an icon with three dots. Click on that. A menu will appear. Click on Copy Password. Now open a browser or the Node app. Right-click on an input or the address bar. You will see a menu. Click on Paste. Now you see the password for the network. But what if you want to know the password from an old network that you connected to in the past and you no longer are there? On Wi-Fi, scroll down until the bottom. You will see an advanced button. Click on it. You will see the list of all the networks you were connected to. On the network that you want to know the password, you will need to do the same thing as I did a couple of seconds ago. Click on the icon with the three dots from the right of the name of the network. A menu will appear. Click on Copy Password. Now open a browser or the Node app. Right-click on an input or the address bar. You will see a menu. Click on Paste. Now you see the password for the network. And that's it! You now know how to see the Wi-Fi password on your Mac using the Wi-Fi settings. This simple method will help you retrieve any saved Wi-Fi passwords easily. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.